Hey, it's Sarah, and welcome back to my channel. So first things first, I'm sorry for the late uploads. We found a leak in my apartment, so they literally had to open the walls and fix the pipe. So my access to editing videos has been very limited, but we're here, we're back, and I'm excited to continue playing Horizon Zero Dawn because starting today, we are playing on ultra hard. So what I want to do is I want to explore the frozen wild just a little bit. Like, I just want to be in and out and maybe encounter a new creature, and then right after that we're gonna go back and do the main mission. So yeah, let's get the show on the road.
What are you doing, Aloy? This path leads to the cut. The Banuke have nothing to offer besides useless mysticism. The Eclipse won't stand idle while you waste time playing in the snow. Return to your desk.
Why is the ball so grumpy?
Ross used to tell me stories about the Banuke and their shamans, and how they thread blue cables through their skin. Kind of like someone else we know, huh? So maybe the real reason you want me to stay clear of the Banuke is to stay clear of your past.
It's the ancient past that concerns me, Aloy, not my own. Which is why you should stop prattling and get back to what matters. But as usual, you'll do as you wish.
Touchy.
Oh, shucks, what is that? Demonic Scorcher. Weakness all, okay.
It's a new predator. I can see the heat coming off it.
Uh-oh, let's hide. You can see me, but get. Okay, our first ultra hard fight. Let's do it.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Let's go after him. I don't want my first fight to be a forfeit.
Thank you.
seeing the health... it's difficult. They're so powerful in Ultra Hard. Okay. I was curious more than anything, so what we'll do is get a campfire first. So that we can go back to this... place. I want to explore this a bit, but I want to do a main mission, so we'll just come back here in the future. There should be one. That fight was kind of difficult. It was like a one-hit kill. I think it's bad for my anxiety. What in the world is that? What is that?
Outlander on the mountain!
Oh.
Okay, that's a welcome, I guess.
They saw me. That's bad.
You sure you'll be warm enough up here, Nora?
I've worked up a sweat from the climb.
Okay, they seem friendly enough.
Made it to the cut, Outlander.
Not that you'll stay long.
At least they're not attacking me. The bare minimum. At least they're not attacking me.
In the village, too. What's it for?
The smoke from the mountain is worse today. Bad omen for the ritual.
They do the snow so well. You guys heard that sound? The sound of the crunchy snow. Crunchy snow? I don't know if that makes sense, but I mean, for me as a foreigner, snow is crunchy. Okay, let's put a marker on the main quest. Gosh. Okay, so we still have two Tallnecks, which we haven't been to. That's easy enough. So why don't we get this Tallneck? Then may as well do the cauldron that's next to it, and then do the main mission. Yeah, that seems like a good way to get some stuff done.
Thank you.
signal must be close.
Okay, let's equip our lodge bow. Love purple. Purple's my favorite color now. Well, I think it has been subconsciously for a while. Anyway.
Time to find a way up to its head. Useful.
Where is the tall neck? Let's tag these chicken nuggets. Just so we're aware. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
I think I'm getting used to not seeing their HP.
I think I can leap onto the Tallneck from here. Made it. Now to climb up to its head. Eclipse. What are they doing here?
Like, this is gonna have some good stuff.
Am I hearing things?
Nothing there, idiot.
Okay, no one saw that. Good.
Might have a man down. Man down! Nothing there.
Away from home, far from the fight, and for what? A heap of brack.
You've got intruders!
Oh, they saw me.
The sun.
So this is jitter in the screen. Okay, let me fix it. My capture card only records in 60 FPS, so maybe that's a problem. Okay, so we're locked at 60 frames per second now, but at least it's gonna be smooth. Okay, there you go, that's much better. Oh my god, that was hurting my eye a bit, my eyes a bit.
Day for one of us.
Oh, I missed that one. for this cauldron. This is actually a good map. Look at that. I love the lighting and everything.
Yep.
Might be something up there.
Cauldron once, but the wild got in, and now the enemy too.
It's just two of them? Oh, I was mistaken.
I'm gonna check that out.
You can see them. They can't see you. Should have brought a cart.
Mm-hmm. You should have. Quick break. Be right back.
Must have been a cave-in. A big one. You got anything better to do?
I
This place used to give birth to machines. Why does it feel like such a tomb?
You're getting grim, you know.
I'm just gonna keep going and get everyone I see, everyone who's still alive in my way.
Taking fire over here. You're here, show yourself. It's only fair.
Oh, fuck!
Gift from the shadow.
No thanks, I don't want it.
She's gone.
We got them all at once. I love it. Let's get the loot. The looty loot.
That's it. More machines I can override.
Nice.
What have you done? Kill the savage and cut her down.
Where is she? Where are they? There they are. There they are. Come at me, bro.
The shadow will reach you wherever you go.
Change my mods real quick.
I'm gonna cough. There we go.
Thank you.
we go.
No room.
So this is how we get out. that took a while. Ladies and gentlemen, ultra hard mode. Are you for real? We're starting back here? Jeez. Okay, at least we know what we have to do now. Die, bro.
Thank you.
a critical hit. I got it. We got it. We shot it in the butt. That was a bad. Damn it. I thought we were far away. I thought we weren't close enough for that one. Freaking beautiful. You guys saw that? There's still some thugs down here though, so let's just take them out.
Die!
need to be more careful with this mode. That was my bad. I got aggressive. I got giggle. Let's try. No, he's good. Here, come here. Stuck. Where are you? Just make sure it's ready. Let's sugar that. Oh, it won't trigger. That's right. Okay. It won't work. Okay, let's just go. Come on. Good job. Show yourself, cow! Oh, there he is. There he is. Come at me, bro.
That's got their attention.
One more hit, we would have died. Okay, we're good.
I'd have to ditch something.
Please, don't let it see me.
More than equipped to take you on.
Let's go, one on one.
This will not go well for you.
We killed him.
Almost out of here.
Oh wow, that's a lot of machines there.
Always said, patience.
Nah, I think we got all of them. Nah, I think there's no more. The music hasn't died down.
Grab this now.
On me!
That's on me.
Mm-hmm. Well, so much for their salvage operation. The metal for something that could be clean.
Tempted to go down and fight, but let's just be safe and let this, let's let them do all the hard work. Bar. There we go, got it.
Handy.
Thank you.
That's it. Nothing to see here.
Like, this is super cool. I actually wish it was daylight so I could see like more of the details on the rocks. Man, should have waited. That's okay. That's okay.
Handholds, right where you'd said they'd be.
Did you get that, Silence? No?
Fitting name you got there.
Yeah! Where am I supposed to go? Oops. Oh. Oh, here. My bad.
All right. What now?
Yeah, wait, that's right. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
It's already night.
A fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the focus network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict Tallneck that's been extensively modified. Climb the Tallneck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the focus network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse.
I've never
like
been part of anything.
It's like destroying your cell tower.
I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Jesus! Is my lord and savior, because I am getting pissed with how much they are delaying. the story! So many questions. So many questions.
Corrupted machines. Patrolling guards.
They're all like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them. The back way. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Normally I feel so confident going in, but because we're on ultra hard, not scared, but I just feel the danger with all of the machines. Please don't see me, please don't see me, please don't see me. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Oh, Come on, come on. Chelsea.
Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Thank you.
loot.
These will keep.
Getting close now. Head for that ridge.
Don't mind if I do.
The Tallneck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
You getting this? I see the legs of a Tallneck down there, but no Tallneck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the Tallneck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
Blasting all day and all night. Can't sleep. Can't think.
I kind of want to try getting them all, though.
I ache when I work.
Let's see where everyone is. Let's see where everyone's at.
Revenge killings to Helis. All I want is to take a bath.
Okay, let me equip my tripcaster first, because I think I'm gonna be able to use it more.
Shadow.
Spoil your
Stop moving! Ah!
Fall before the shadow! Girl, grass won't save you.
Is there fighting up ahead?
No. It's so long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. That shelter. It's bigger than the others.
Find the Tallneck, Aloy. There's no time to poke around.
There is. Make time.
A distraction.
There are several data points.
My lord, the 13th king of the Karsha Sundom was murdered. Cut down by cowards who mistook firm rule for madness. Ever the strong are beset upon by the weak. So he said, as the traitors launched their assault. As their cannons, forged by Osaram filth, toppled the battlements and burst the gates. I would have fought to the end. But it was his will, the will of the sun, that I lead the prince and queen into the west, to safety.
Prince and queen?
My lord did not hesitate. He saw his fate. He looked into the sun, and he did not blink. With me, he sent kestrels, nobles, sun priests, and slaves. Killing all that stood in the way, I carved a path to Sunfall. There, we joined others to gather the strength to take back our home. But our strength only faded until the buried shadow was brought to light. When sleep refuses to come, I think of our wedding night. How you welcomed me to the marital bed. How after, when you fell asleep, I lay there watching your delicate face. For all its beauty, I detested its fragility. A rage swelled up inside me. I abhorred that bed. How its softness threatened to swallow us up. And that room, the stench of incense, the fine embroidery of the drapes, all of it weak. I slipped from the bed, threw open the casement, and lay naked on the stone floor, determined to spurn all seductions of comfort. But when I woke the next morning, you lay beside me, naked as I in the cold.
Aww, that's pretty sweet.
Your body, stretched beside mine, seemed chiseled from stone. I saw you wake, instantly alert, like an animal ready to strike. You said nothing. You did not have to. Already you had shown me beyond doubt that we were meant to be.
Who is this, Helios? I got you.
Never does the sun show pity. And yet, when my wife died in birthing, and in dying ended the life of my child unborn, I pitied myself. My lord sensed this. But instead of casting me down for weakness, he cast upon me a radiant beam of honor. He ordered my kin buried in the sacred caves reserved for royals and heroes. Unimaginable. Never again would I doubt that I am the chosen of the sun. Never again would pity find a place in me. Not for myself or another.
Oh, his wife and kid died.
When I first set eyes on the buried shadow, I trembled. Was I not the chosen of the sun? A blazing light of faith to shred and scatter darkness? Was it not my place to destroy this devil? But High Priest Bahavas instructed me in the prophecy and set right my frame of mind. The murder of the true Sun King broke the cosmic cycle short of completion. A whole world cast into darkness, doomed. To resume and turn the wheel of time would require more than sun and faith. All forces must combine, all halves of nature join to one cause. Shadow to sun, night to day. Even a buried shadow wants the wheel to turn. For without a sun in the sky, there can be no shadow. So long as King Itamen languishes at sunfall, coddled by his mother, he will never learn the true lessons of the sun. I have tried to instruct him, but the shadow of his mother's influence is upon him. I took him to the palace balcony to behold an offering of sacrifice in the ring, but he showed no thirst for it. He averted his gaze. Look to the sun, I told him. Do not shield your eyes. In all things, it is absolute. One day, it nurtures life, and the next scorches life away. It burns the skin of champions and wretches alike. Never does the sun show pity. That is the example a Sun King must follow. The example of your father. But before my instruction could take hold, she was there, clutching into her robes, burying his face against her breast. How is a king to rule when he cannot even see?
There's only one man big enough to wear this. Helis. This is his shelter. Not exactly fancy.
What would you expect of a fanatic? His only extravagance is his brutality.
So you know him?
Just enough to want to stab him.
Bruh, Aloy's strong.
He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now how about finding that Tallneck?
Would not have been easy to drag the Tallneck down his path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. Built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
Even like this, feels wrong.
Yeah.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
This is making me nervous. I feel like something's gonna happen. I feel like something big is gonna happen.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is
not
the time.
A metal devil.
Open the module's casing now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Whoa!
Entity has come here.
No.
Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't! What?
Destroy the entity.
Shots. Yo. Wow! That's slow mo.
Keep moving or you'll die.
Uh-oh. I kinda wanna try to kill them though. Should we?
Yeah, you think? What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Get that one right here. Let's go.
No way.
No bueno.
Are you kidding me? Almost out of it. Are you kidding me?
Shaking is hurting my eye a bit.
No, don't fight.
No, let's try
don't
to kill
fight.
Them.
Run.
Let's just try. Maybe I should really just try to run. Well, let's just try it. Cause, I mean, what's that lose?
What?
Don't fight! Run, don't fight! Run, don't fight! Don't fight, keep moving. Don't fight, run.
We should run, but I just kind of want to kill everyone, like especially the Leo. Oops. What the heck is that?
Come on.
Head left towards the camp.
Oh, it's definitely...
Got it.
I want to track down the Deathbringers. Okay. Wow. Yeah. Okay. I think that. Let's just, you know, let's just see what happens. There's a lot of them.
Don't fight. Don't fight. Run.
Keep moving.
fight. Run. Run, don't fight.
Now, if we actually pull this off, it's gonna be so funny, but let's just try it. Quiet! Silence, live up to your name right now, okay?
Don't fight.
That
fight. Keep moving. Don't fight. Run. Run, don't fight. Don't fight. Keep moving.
Oh, it's too high.
Don't fight. Run. Run, don't fight.
Silencio, silence.
Don't fight. Keep moving. Don't fight. Run. Don't fight. Run. Run, don't fight. Don't fight. Keep moving. Run, don't fight. Don't fight. Run. Don't fight. Keep moving. Don't fight. Run. Don't fight. Keep moving. Run. Don't fight. Don't
fight. Keep moving. Don't fight. Run. Run, don't fight. Don't fight. Run.
Oh, it doesn't.
Don't fight. Keep moving.
Sight.
That's the way out.
I know.
Oh.
Don't fight. Keep moving.
Too late.
No, don't fight. Rough going, but
she
survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the focus network gone, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. Let's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable...
Gago ni Silence!
If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn.
Oh, what a mission. That was freaking fun, though. I had fun trying to kill... Not trying, because we did kill them. Killing the Death Bringer. I mean, at one point, it wasn't really a challenge. We were just sitting there, but it was fun regardless. We should get a trophy for that. But we're ending today's episode right here. As always, if you guys like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and leave a comment down below. Hit that subscribe button and follow me on my social media sites at carlos.sarah. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.